Chapter 5, verse 32, the food. For that cause we decreed for the children of Israel that whosoever killeth a human being for other than manslaughter or corruption in the earth, it shall be as if he had killed all mankind, and whoso saveth the life of one, it shall be as if he had saved. The life of all mankind. Our messengers came unto them of old with clear proofs of Allah's sovereignty, but afterwards lo, many of them became prodigals in the earth.